Oh, right, righty. So, what's going on, everybody? This is Sky Kona here. So, today we're going to continue Necromunda and have a starting war. So, we are at chapter 14 right now. It's maybe the almost the end of chapter, end of story, I hope. So, without further ado, let's get the game. So cool looks.
So, we're all agreed.
Cover fire. Slow and steady advance, then.
Then grab the Archeotech and go home. See? I'm your sir.
If the clans ever hear about this little team up, we'll all be outlawed.
We'll be so sick and rich by then, we won't care. I'm feeling it. Let's do this.
No way. We're gonna play two games, actually. Are you serious? This is like the actual multiplier now. Yeah, seriously, except we have two squads, by the way. Are they full health? They're full health, I believe. Yeah, it's very fun. Blue tuba, flint. Tesseract's going here. How can I not name? Let's do this. Hey, did he change his gun? Her gun? Did he saw us coming? So my plan is to get the leaders first. And we'll have to steal the reinforcement door. Is there a reinforcement? So there's no reinforcement, right? Nope, good. Ah, I feel so bad working with this AI. I feel so bad. So she has a plasma rifle? Why? She's painful.
All entry points are
Archeotech is ours.
Oh, what's that? Oh yeah, we're too good at this game! You're so good. Plasma rifle is awesome. One round, one guy. Oh, please got some from here. I thought we got like three games, gonna be like 15. Gonna be like about 15 groups coming. That would be very huge, guys. That would be very huge, actually. I have to admit this, guys. So just no enforcement confirm because there's no entry points. Unless Flint doesn't know, but I feel like they know. And so our plan is to just finish them as quickly as we can. So why is this better than the previous mission? It's because no enforcement. Second of all, no additional objective except killing! So he is going to get him. I have a choker and helium, we grow up. We become better at this game! So this is going to be a two-part video, since, well, I don't know. So I don't recommend doing I don't personally just like dead ass without a rifle because, well, I feel like that's just kind of stupid. So yeah, if I play all of it, I'll choose the autogun. If I'm doing the Goliath, I will choose the heavy bolter gun, and if I choose the etc, I'll probably choose okay. He's gonna overwatch. She's gonna overwatch. Okay, so. Where's the 2 liter? Let's finish the liters first.
Team intercepted a communication from the Grand Dog. Here's the playback.
What do you mean, under attack? I'm on my way. Do not let them get inside!
Jack, we need to finish this before they get here.
It's 100%. So the plasma gun is like better, I suppose, than the normal bolter gun. I mean, like. Okay, so the heavy is in plasma cannon, the troops, dead eyes or troops are doing the. So what is Flint using? I'm so confused. I'm curious. Flint, you up, sir. Is he using double pistol? Oh my god, that's so cool! If he is, actually, oh my god. So the best guy now is Tessera. I must use her to shoot all the leaders down. That's what I'm using Tessera for. I'm so curious! It's like, this is the moment, like, in some games, like, in the later stage, they change, like, to the power armor, gold armor, for example, Marvel Avengers, where they change all suits up. It's like, this is the same thing. Except it's like, just got about guns, no outlook change. So just don't let me not tell that, I'm kind of surprised by that, actually. Oh, dear. So yeah, it's easier to secure than siege. It's easier to siege than secure. So yeah, that's the whole point of this game. If we're, this game, there's a very special element about this game is that you never defend. You're always about attack, but not, this game is about offense instead of defense. You see, you get what I mean? It's like you always take points, you always see supplies, but you actually never defend a place to take an objective, at least as far as my knowledge of this. No reward, please. Square with them, doesn't matter. What a kill. Really? Plasma pistol? Huh? You don't even... Flint. What are you doing? This is not a game. We are seizing... Oh my god, I feel... Did you just allow that to happen? Why does it have a melee attack? I don't understand why. Carol, get up. Get her, get him. Get the last mechanics. Use your bomb! So in the previous episode we find that AI is able to actually use the bomb, so yeah. Yes! Let's go! Flamer! Oh, this is kind of some delay. Wow! So they clearly spot us, so there's no point. This is a dispenser? Oh my gosh. Flint, battle with this one. Okay, he's actually seriously considering battle. So you can actually. It's doing. It's two guys gonna beat Flint now. This is such. The point is, Flint doesn't have a sword. Do you understand what I mean? He doesn't have a sword. That's so stupid. So the Archeotech is the dispenser, I suppose? Literally. Mm. Prescott, save Flint. Save the gang leader. Take Flint down. We need to. Oh, no, I'll take Flint. I'll take Dark Star. 6-7, that's not bad. At least she does not miss. 8. I don't understand why Flint doesn't have sword. Good, nice, nice. Crashed again. Focus game, hear me out. If you do not fix the problems, you will get less players to start player games.
Slow and steady advance, then.
Then
grab the Archeotech and go home. See?
So we just grab it without it actually needs to. Okay. Flint is so dead. How good? Save Flint! Save Flint. Let's get one off, please. Come on. He's almost dead. Fuel scan, okay. Advance! Strike! Get them all!
Picked up another communication.
Outpost data is responding. Reinforcements won't be delayed. Initiate the cleansing protocol. I want to see the corpses piled up against the door when I get there.
Cleansing? What's he rambling about?
Thank you.
there's barely some damage. So we have to use medkit as much as we can and search from enemies as much as we can, so that's a pretty bad. Get that guy. Barely any damage. I'm so disappointed at the all the brawler today. They're just so weak. I'll go and get him. So we have this guy infiltrating enemy space. So not bad. bring it inside. So we're done. So there are a lot of dead bodies. Oh my gosh, my allies are still stupid. My allies, don't see two allies who are actually shooting and acting. Only two. And the rest of them are doing nothing in the back corner. I don't know what I'm doing. We can't win if the thing is like this. Are you serious? Are you serious? That's a true voice. There we go. It's not good. We're going to put Blue Trooper in right now to revive him and take down that guy. If our allies can take down that brawler, it will be awesome. Prisca, do your stuff! Holy! This is how we can win. Tell me, how do you fight this? How do you fight this? We're literally 1v2 right now. So bad. Why you do this to me? You can't shoot anybody from here. You can't. And she's like, do over there, doing literally nothing. Move up! Thank you! Take someone down, please. I can't do anything. Evade. Intimidation. He's intimidated people. Crunch. I think he can strike again, can he? Whoa, chill out! Maybe he can act a little bit earlier. Good. Wow, that's so strong. Outstanding. Over. You are an Olaf. I see personally how tough Threat treated you guys. Where I can rest! Holy! This is so stupid. Stupidest man I have ever. You have any healing? No, you don't. I'm gonna take that axe. Because I didn't have no. I need a mellow. Melee weapon right now. I have no place. Why not continue? These guys are truly melee here. Respect, sir. Good. So we have to get on leaders. Take down leaders, everything will be the best. Get him! Power strike! He didn't intimidate him 2 times. Dead eyes.
We got the complete code. Now shut down those diffusers.
All right, it works. First diffuser is shut down.
awesome, 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 awesome. I love this game. I love this game. I love this game. If Necromunda cannot fix itself, I already finished the story mode. I will not play the game mode at all. Except building again, obviously. Because it is too much. I don't understand. Why we still get the toxic toxin even we have So this is gonna be a two-part video. We're gonna do two videos. This one is gonna be two videos because, well, because it's up, it's annoying. But yeah, I will see you guys later. See you guys later. See you in the next video. Bye guys. This is the first part of chapter 15 or 16, 14 or 15, 16, I don't know. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next part. Bye guys.